spend all of our money.
Well, hopefully not all of our money, but yeah.
Go spend a lot of money.
Yeah. It's beautiful out today.
It was very nice.
I hope it stays this way all week. So we're going to spend a lot of money. We're going to hopefully look at a bunch of units.
Yep.
We'll find the perfect one for us. Ending, darling. All right. Okay, Etouffee is beautiful, and that poor boy looks absolutely delicious. Oh my gosh. Bananas, Oscar waffle, and what did you get?
French toast.
This is all pretty eggplants. This is my house. My name is Boober, and I am a spur-thighed tortoise. That was far enough. I did my exercise for the morning. But look at all those tomatoes. That's pretty. It is. Oh, dark 30 on a Sunday morning. Why am I up, you ask? Well, we're in Florida. We're near Lake Okeechobee. My husband loves to fish. So, put that all together, we're up to go fishing. I am not a morning person, but I'm up. I had some coffee. It's starting to kick in. And we're gonna go fishing. Chartered a fishing boat today with Gone Fishing or Going Fishing, Captain Mark Rose. And hopefully, my husband will catch that 10 pounder he's always dreamed of. And even if he doesn't, hopefully we'll catch a lot of pretty bass. Leaving the Glades today. First month in our RV. Never expected to be at one place for a month. And so excited. We met so many great people here. And just, I've had an amazing time here. And even this morning as we're getting ready to leave, our stairs wouldn't come back in. Apparently a wire was loose and everybody came over to try to help fix it. And now we're getting ready to leave and head out. And everybody's out here waiting to say goodbye. You guys ready to go? You ready to leave on an adventure? And looks like the Jeep is doing good back there. Yeah. Saying goodbye to the Glades today. I'm still very nervous about driving the RV.
I am too,
dude. There's all our friends!
Thank you.